Good morning and welcome to the video bulletin for March 12th. I'm Princess Leia.
Today we will take a look at badminton, the upcoming blood drive,
another link crew ad, a new counselor Mrs. Herring,
and spring play auditions.
Let's start off with badminton.
Hi, I'm Norville and I'm here with Lewis. So Lewis, how does our badminton team look this year?
We look really good. We're really well-rounded and we have a lot of returning players that are going to carry the team this year.
How did you guys do in the league last year?
We went undefeated in our whole season, and we won league for the first time in 7 years.
How far did you guys get in Team CIF?
We got pretty far. We got into semifinals, where we lost to Villa Park 10-9. We should have beat them, but we still did pretty well.
Who was your best varsity players this year?
Our whole team was really good. Like I said, we're really well-rounded, but I think our best performer is Cho. She's a sophomore, and she just came here last year from China.
Who are your best JV players?
They're all pretty good. They all have a lot of potential, but we have a couple of sophomores that stand out.
All right. So who do you think your toughest opponent this year is?
Without a doubt, it's going to be Diamond Bar. I'm not really worried about anybody except for them because in the past, they've always been the one to beat us. So it's just them.
Is there anything you'd like to say to the team?
Just work hard, and I know we're going to kill this year.
Thank you.
Hi, my name is Carol.
And my name is Billy.
And we're from the Interact Club here to inform you that there's going to be an Interact Yard Sale on Saturday, March 24th from 7 a.m. to 2 p.m. The event is held at 15959 Gale Avenue at the Hacienda La Puente Unified School District.
So basically we're here, we're trying to raise money for the National Wheelchair Foundation. We're accepting things like toys, clothes, anything that has value that we can sell basically. So if you have anything, please bring your items to Mr. Racines' room at D18 by March 23rd, Friday. Thank you. G-L-A-M-O-R-O-U-S behind first class up in the sky.
Mr. Vontes wants you to know that the ASVAB test results are in.
For those juniors that took the ASVAB earlier in the year.
So who wants to give some blood this week so others may live?
I do.
Remember, the blood drive will take place March 14th in the Den.
Hi, I'm Christian with Matthew Chang
and Curtis Chen
of the Red Cross Club. I understand that there's a blood drive coming up. When is it?
It's on March 14th, 2007, also known as Pi Day.
Oh, are there any requirements for donating blood?
You have to be 17 years old, over 110 pounds.
And you can't have AIDS.
Okay, and are there any set goals that you want to have?
We want to try to get 120 pints of blood. And also for donators, they have to bring their ID.
Okay, thank you.
Sadie's Hollywood in the Heights dance on March 30th in the gym. Aren't you excited?
What did you think of those Korean dancers and drummers we had?
Yeah, they could really beat those drums.
Recently, we got a new counselor here at Wilson High School. So let's roll the film.
Hi, I'm Jasmine, and I'm here with
Mrs. Herring.
She is our new counselor at Glen A. Wilson High School. Could you explain your counselor duties here at Wilson High School?
Sure. I'm going to be working with primarily freshman students, and working with them in some workshops to help them with needs they might have between now and the end of the year, and helping develop a freshman transition program for incoming freshmen next year.
And what is your background prior to coming to Wilson High School?
Prior to coming here, I've been a computer teacher. Worked at Cal State Fullerton in various departments, and then came back, finished my Bachelor of Science degree at Cal State Fullerton, and then just recently finished my Master's of Education at Azusa Pacific University, and I'm a brand new counselor. I just finished my credential last summer.
And from a counselor perspective, what do you like about Wilson High School?
Well, I haven't been here for a long time, but when I have been here so far, everybody's been really friendly and really helpful, the teachers, the staff. The students seem like they're really dedicated to learning, and it just seems like a really great environment.
All right, thank you. We're glad to have you here at Wilson High School.
You're welcome. Thank you. It's great to be
here. Hi, I'm Sammy the Hammer, here with Ms. Kraft. We wanted to ask you, Ms. Kraft, about the spring play that's coming up. What's it about?
Well, we are doing Fools by Neil Simon. It is a comic fable that is about a city of people, a town of people who are stupid, and they can't figure out why they're stupid, and so they hire a school teacher to come in and teach the mayor's daughter, and if he doesn't figure out in 24 hours why they're all dumb, he becomes dumb too, and then they all have to start all over again.
Wow, sounds interesting. When will this be going up?
I got my little card here. May 17th at 7 p.m., May 18th at 4 p.m. and 8 p.m., and May 19th at 8 p.m.
Well, that's coming up just around the corner, so we'll keep you updated, and you should probably go enjoy that. Thank you, Ms. Kraft.
You're welcome.
Mrs. Simple wanted to remind all of you Steven Spielberg
out there that there are openings in video production for next year.
This week we have 10th grade registration, swimming on Tuesday,
baseball on Tuesday, blood drive on Wednesday, drama senior projects,
softball on Thursday, badminton tournament on Friday,
and Joss and late grade orders at lunch.
Well, that wraps up the video bulletin for March 12th.
We hope you enjoyed us as anchors.
Bye.
Bye.